Chris, what are you doing to these children? You getting them stuck in trees?
Yeah. But yeah. Now that I'm...
No. Then there's no trouble for you two.
If you can't find a way out, just jump.
No!
Why?
We'll get a bunch of
stuff.
He'll
be fine. It's shady in trees.
It's not no food or water.
It's very cool and shady. And there's a lot to think about.
Our quiet time.
That, there is so much anxiety in my life as a kid.
Yeah, just jump down.
I used to be pretty depressed.
Yeah, stay there. That's a
lot. Got to weigh down.
Whoa.
It came off the bed.
Whoa.
Someone call the fire department. We have a kid stuck in a tree.
A kid? You mean a cat? No, we have a kid stuck in a tree.
But yeah, it's not like major blowouts or like running down my leg and like
so.
Hey,
that
one. That's not cool.
Alana, wave at the camera.